Okay, gang, that's it. You can relax.
Zoinks! Like, thanks!
Actor, writer, producer, singer, comedy legend, and icon of icons, Carol Burnett!
Oh, aren't you sweet? Especially you, Scooby-Doo, you big sweetheart.
Thanks, Carol Burnett.
Carol, we are so honored that you asked us to beta test your new virtual reality world.
Well, I'm thrilled that you kids said yes. I love movies. I've been a fan all my life, and I really want to take that love to the next level with my VR movie land.
Ms. Burnett, we have everything we need from the gang for the VR world. We can get started.
I love it. Come on, let's go, gang.
Everything is set for our initial run.
Thank you, Tammy. All right, gang, let's do this.
Carol Burnett's virtual reality movie land beta test commencing in 3, 2, 1.
Like, man, what happened?
Where are we?
I'm not exactly sure, Scooby.
Hey, you got a lot of nerves showing up here at my place.
We do?
Hey, guys, it's me, Carol. But you can call me Bogey.
What's a Bogey?
Hello, Humphrey Bogart. Great actor. Played Rick in the movie Casablanca.
Jinkies! I love that movie!
Rick owned this club, the Cafe American, during World War II.
Come on, I'll show you around my joint. Of all the joke joints and juke joints in all the corners of virtual reality, you had to walk into mine, Scooby-Doo.
I don't understand.
Shh, don't ruin it.
Well, Carol Burnett, when are we going to start beta testing your VR world?
Shh, you too. This is the test. Now, just have fun. Speaking of playing, play it once, Daphne, for old time's sake.
You got it, Carol. I mean, Bogey. I mean, Rick.
This song means a lot to us, Scooby-Doo.
It does?
Once upon a time, you and I were deeply in love in Paris.
We were?
Yes, we were.
Oh, you mean Rick and Ilsa.
That's right, Scooby. I mean Ilsa. But we had to flee Paris because of the war.
Sounds scary.
But we never forgot each other, Scooby-Doo. Never.
That makes me happy, Carol Burnett.
Me too, Scooby-Doo. And that's why we'll always have Paris. Huh? Hey, Daphne, lighten up on the keyboard.
Yeah, like, dude, what's with the creepy tunes, man?
Yes! There's no ghost in Casablanca.
There is now, Miss Burnett. Run!